sure it's eggs and the pork fried rice.
Eggs and pork fried rice?
The rice mix. I'm not sure what it's called.
Right. I like eggs. Think like 1:30.
Yeah. Or dude, like right now.
Yikes.
12:35.
Okay. Let's see. There's a break here. Whoa, why are you jittery? Is my controller? I don't know. So, what is that? That's the first. Well, okay, it's the second left. Second left is blocked. Here. I think everything else is open. Oh, wow, look, it even gave me a gap there. It didn't give me a gap there. It activated that one, even though there's paint on it. Oh, I didn't try to click it. Okay. Oh, it went one over. It still works. So just because it's painted doesn't mean it don't work. That's nice. You know what? Shits and gigs. Let's just light this whole thing up. Take a tour. Make sure everything is what it is. Oh! But that one's blocked, isn't it? I see. Tricky, tricky. Yep. There's our two blocks. And go this way. Around here. Back here and go through it'll separate everybody. Yeah, if I start left, go up, turn here, those two white tiles stay on the right, and then I can come up here and go all the way out this way and come down to here. Which means that those two black tiles on the top right just got closed off. And then if I come up here, and come this way, and come right out the center, which means that I separate the final two. Well, let's see if I can remember all of that when I'm on foot. Supposed to see. Laundry thief. Did I walk on top of this? I did. Back to it. Yep. Okay. All right. Hang on then. That work? No, the couch is in the way, isn't it? What? Maybe I do have to do it from up there. Too broken. And it also looks like there should be something in the middle. See? Right there. And also, this should be continued over here, right? Yeah, that's not it. Wait a minute. Since when am I up here? What a lovely view. You are welcome.
So good. It was an awesome playtime. Super duper awesome.
Oh yeah, he's gonna hate that. Oh, this crack here. Start here. Oh. To get above this? What? There we go. I had this feeling, like, they have this big set piece. Eventually they're gonna let us get up on it, right? But I didn't know, like, for sure that we would. Like, maybe it is just in the background. But now we do. We get to go visit this big ass rusty boat. And it sure is kind of sure a little bit, a lot of bit of fun, huh? Do you know what I am saying? This green bit here. Where's the beginning of you, huh? I feel like I need to do that one from the boat. In or out, let's go in. Baby. Make great sound. supposed to hear the beginning? See it from upstairs. Got it. Got it. Got it. Not those stairs. Those stairs are in use, we'll say. Yo, what's this? I'm blocked. 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 Let me go. Nothing blinks. Blocked me. Blocked me. I'm gonna come back to you. Same stairwell. Man the helm, we're going down, man. How do you block?
A shipowner was about to send to sea an emigrant ship. He knew that she was old, and not well built at the first. That she had seen many seas and climes, and often had needed repairs. Doubts had been suggested to him that possibly she was not seaworthy. These doubts preyed upon his mind and made him unhappy. He thought that perhaps he ought to have her thoroughly overhauled and refitted, even though this should put him at great expense. Before the ship sailed, however, he succeeded in overcoming these melancholy reflections. He said to himself that she had gone safely through so many voyages and weathered so many storms that it was idle to suppose she would not come safely home from this trip also. He would put his trust in Providence, which could hardly fail to protect all these unhappy families that were leaving their fatherland to seek for better times elsewhere. He would dismiss from his mind all ungenerous suspicions about the honesty of builders and contractors. In such ways, he acquired a sincere and comfortable conviction that his vessel was thoroughly safe and seaworthy. He watched her departure with a light heart and benevolent wishes for the success of the exiles in their strange new home that was to be. And he got his insurance money when she went down in mid-ocean and told no tales. What shall we say of him? Surely this, that he was verily guilty of the death of those families. It is admitted that he did sincerely believe in the soundness of his ship, but the sincerity of his conviction can in no wise help him, because he had no right to believe on such evidence as was before him. He had acquired his belief not by honestly earning it in patient investigation, but by stifling his doubts. And although in the end he may have felt so sure about it that he could not think otherwise, yet inasmuch as he had knowingly and willingly worked himself into that frame of mind, he must be held responsible for it. William K. Clifford, 1874.
Yeah, man. I mean, shit, just because you're like, I'm pretty sure it won't fuck up, doesn't mean that it won't go all fuck up. The shape that this makes underwater. Is it a puzzle? Like this. This which goes almost all the way over here. Stole the exit. This was pretty cool. Still don't know about this puzzle quite yet. I feel like maybe this is the piece that's supposed to fit. That's practically it, but there's this bit missing, like Pac-Man, and then there's this bit missing, so like something's gonna happen, right? Or there's gonna be a new set piece there, something, or it's gonna be visible from a different angle.
It's all right, Charlie, I've got an angle.
What angle? There's so many swirly whirly bits over here. It's more than pretty. Somewhere in there is a puzzle. I don't see the beginning. Go back in here. Oh, there's two more.
Oh.
Are they gonna be mimics of the mazes on the other side? I bet that's the clue I'm looking for. Gone that way before I opened the door? Nope, not there either. It was like almost. Nope. Nope. And then it gets covered by the tree. Okay. We're definitely taking a tour of this. What do we got here? Is it the exit? Single break, it looks like they're letting us go everywhere. Oh, here's a block. Just one, huh? Whoa. It looks blocked, but we can get it from here? Hang on. Nothing's blocked.
Oh, we got shapes. BRB.
Move him. Oh, move him.
Okay. So this one, I'm going to have to get this as a horizontal 4 up here at the top, because this is not rotatable, and I can't put it at the top and catch like 3 up here and then 1 imaginary at the top. So I'm going to say start, come over here, and then just make a U-turn. Okay, so oops. Are they already sort of forcing me? Like, I can't start it here. I start here? Curious. Oh, okay. Come around this way, get the L, and then get that guy. Okay. Okay. Whoops. Hang on. 2 seconds. Minor track backing. Can I? Oh shit. Okay. All right. Not a traditional puzzle. They give you cheat strats. That was fucking neat, man. Wow. I wonder how many people get bugged out by that. It was like, fucking. Blow me, Jonathan! Get it. Short butts. Where do you take me? Oh, friends. Last little sleaze. Oh, I remember this area a bit. Oh, yes, I do. This is still unfinished territory as well. Okay, they can both be rotated, and there are 2 exits. See if there's any blocks. Other ones were lighting up without me touching them. Hey, can I still open that from here? Cool. Hey, not that I think it'll take me too long to finish this. I'm pretty sure I got time. But it is cool that I can now shore butts through there. Why did you turn on? Is it gonna do simultaneous? So drawing one will draw the other. Okay. And where do they make a start? Here. Boom. Point A, point B. It is just a mirror. So we can't interrupt one another. So if this one goes here and out there, will that one do it? Did I already muff it up? Yikes, hey, I don't want to see... Come on, man. Let's not say we did, how about it? I need the Rubik's Cube. Cross paths. I can't get out of here. I didn't want to close that gap, but... Oh, so many swastikas in here, man. It's just not giving me good feelings. Here. I can't. Because that shape would be an L. And if I came over here and tried to do that, that wouldn't work. Mess up if I keep pressing. Okay, no, they just stay. Thank you, Rubik's Cube. Wait, let me come over here. What a stump. Agent Smith, you have technology and sunglasses, but a sword, a mighty sword. A butt crack in your jacket. We're gonna call it a crack jacket. Because I'm gonna tell him to. Oh. Neat. This one has got two turn pieces, two non-turn pieces, two tile sets, and two must passes. That's a big ass puzzle. Dig it. And there's another one that'll open up over here. Oh boy. Oh. I mean, okay. Okay, so something tells me the solution to this one was also the solution to one of the puzzles downstairs. With the light up panels. Try trick me? Trick me. Was that not it? Trick me. Yep, because they show us the panel puzzles here. Hang tight, though. Serious? But it won't let me do it. Blocked. Blocked. This one's blocked. But I can do this one. Blocked. They're all blocked just a little bit. Interesting. Indeed, indeed. I'm not going to do this puzzle yet. It's all the way up here. I want to try and do the ones that are... Oh, I still need to inspect them from up here. Alright. We've got blue, green, purple, yellow. Blue, green, purple, yellow. And over here, we don't have blue, green, purple, yellow. We have green and yellow, but we don't have a purple. Hang on. This one is left, up, right sort of makes a W and a U-turn. Left, up, right makes a W, U-turn. I don't see these resembling those back there at all. Nor do I see this coordinating with that. It's just a way for me to do those other puzzles. Go through here. These mazes got me going. Oh, yeah, I can't go that way. Can't go this way. I gotta come around this way. I want to open these. I think I gotta do it from here. Oh wait. Don't let me go in this way. Makes me start at the bottom left. You start at the bottom right. When you're kind of in between. Starts at the bottom right. Starts at the bottom right. So much for that. Oh yeah, that just leads back to that. Great. Oh. Looking underneath. Something fun, something interesting. Looks like a lot of playground. No equipment. Right, okay. So I have tried this. There's light. Stay out of the shadows. Shadow, shadow, shadow. Shadow, everything's blocked by shadows, so it's not shadows. There. Oh wait. Yeah, I can't get into that other hedge maze thing. Oh no, I can't. I can't go through here. But that first gate there is open. It does look like it leads to other parts of the grounds. Can we make the same shape? Not really. It's sort of like this, I think. That started at the bottom left. Did the other one start at the bottom left? No, it starts at the center. I think that's what I did, super zigzaggy. Give me some kind of clue. What am I supposed to do with this shit? Spot grass, grass. Grass, grass. Alright, before this video runs out, I'm getting a vantage point and taking another peek. Are you talking in these trees? No? Anybody else see that little bit of not so shadow right there? I don't think that's it. I mean, you can almost see the unshaded spots versus the shaded spots. But you have to start in the shade. So that would make more sense to stay in the shade? This is the only one with fences. The only one that blocks you and makes you go a specific pattern. This one doesn't have blocks either. Like, you can go straight through. It doesn't. Same with this one. It's all open. So what then? Similar tactics? Left, up, right, under, right, all the way to the wall. Left to go out. So this one you can't go right. Would it be mirror then? No, because you can't make it all the way to the wall. So let's do mimic, which would be, you can't because the entrance would be here. Am I missing the clue? Is it right in front of me? I mean, I know I need to solve this for this panel to open because I solved these and then this panel opened. This has four sections. Section A has turned Tetris pieces. Top left quadrant has unmovable Tetris pieces. Top right quadrant has tiles. Bottom right quadrant has markers you gotta step over. Also, there was that puzzle that I found down there that I didn't figure out. Clues. Nothing. Alright, well, when I come back, I'm just going to try and solve what I can, at least what I can play with, what's giving me, you know, clues and stuff, which I guess will be this, and then that basement stuff. So I'm going to head down toward that basement, furthest away. This wasn't it. Where the fuck was it?